have so many fond memories of growing up in Santa Monica. These were my high school years, and then as my first couple years of college before Caesar moved out east. Those were times when I was fully independent, really, for the first time.
I love going back to Santa Monica. It's a place that was idyllic for us. We have lived in three other places in Los Angeles that we did not like, but Santa Monica was heavenly.
Things about Santa Monica that were special was it did still have a sense of being a town, unlike a lot of areas in Los Angeles. I would take my bike down to the 3rd Street Promenade. The sunsets in Santa Monica were really magical. There was a change in the richness of hues and change in the light that would take place, every day being a little bit different.
We had a great view of the ocean. We could see the sunset over the Pacific.
Something about the scale and the quality of the light in Santa Monica that was always very special. It's an incredible treat to be able to go back to Santa Monica and look at it both through the eyes of my boyhood and to look at it through the eyes of the practicing architect. The wonderful treasure of Santa Monica is this great linear park of the Palisades. Thankfully, it was created and preserved from the big beginning of the founding of the town. But that ability to walk all along the Palisades looking at the ocean also gives you the ability to walk along the edge of the town to be able to work at Santa Monica again, thinking about how do you experience a building. And something very much in our minds as we shaped the design for the Miramar is how you can experience a building in many different ways, inside and outside, and really a sort of richness of variety of experience and multiple ways that you can be inside or outside at multiple levels was something that came very much out of my great memories of being in Santa Monica and overlooking the ocean.
The ability to enjoy the place inside and out is unique. There are very few places in the United States where you can do that. In Santa Monica, the character was fantastic. We loved it. And I think people still have that feeling that is, if you go to Santa Monica, you go to a nicer place than anywhere else in Los Angeles.
Doing the design for the new Miramar has been a wonderful design possibility in and of itself, but it also had a lot of personal meaning to me in that it's a chance to revisit where I grew up. It's a chance to work with my father at a place where we were living together and experience together and try to think about what it has been and what it could be and what it should be, to think about, well, how do we make this place better? How do we contribute to Santa Monica?